Dziękuję. To jest mango? Średnio lubię mango. Well, some items are made to be stacked. Bullshit. A lot of gold. Huh. Well, two viruses, that's really nice. Two of those sounds pretty nice as well. Damn it, man. I could go to 10 gold. But there are quite a few options here that I would like to sell. To have. You know? Good front line. Too much gold. It's way too much gold. I have to sell one LeBlanc, I guess. Yeah, although maybe viruses. Actually, probably selling viruses was a better idea. We'll see. Six majors plus 20 AP in next patch makes any difference? I mean, six majors are typically just bad. So if they get 20 AP, not gonna be a big difference, but it's gonna help them a little bit, you know? So I think it's fine that they get plus 20 AP. Now, of course there's Atelier now. Well, wouldn't it be, right? We're winning this anyway. Don't need no items here. Oh, fantastic shot, Ezra. Fantastic. Yeah, next patch will be available tomorrow. That is correct. Signals aren't bad. We're playing Gold Zyra, Mazda, or Silver Nami. Mazda car is like, I don't know, man. Doesn't make any impact against Berserker or Blade Masters, in my opinion. And that's the main problem for him. You know? Varus must have, or is Varus dobry w early game, yeah? In mid game, yeah. That's a lot of HP you have there, my friend. Alright, give you an update. Give you an upgrade. Could do Inferno or lights. No, we can't. Taken, my friend.
Taken.
Zephyr is also an option. I won't go for that. No, nothing else that is better here. So we could go for Zephyr. Remove three mages. That's fine. We don't have Silver Vlad or Silver Talia, so that's fine. That's still fine though. I think we can play like this. And we'll see how it goes. Now the problem is I would love to have 30 gold here. But that would mean I would have to sell Varuses, which I don't necessarily want. All right, we're gonna keep it for now. Although I should have picked this for, I guess, Varus. We'll see. Not certain what I want to do with the AP rod yet. This is why I went for the Zephyr, because it's a safe choice, you know? It's a very safe choice, in my opinion. Predators or Rangers? Probably going for Blade Masters. Blade Masters, right? Yeah. Shadows Inferno. What the fuck? Another Blade Master? There are three Blade Masters in this lobby. nuts. To są, kochanie... Chcesz troszeczkę, Melona? Here. Dude, that sound is so weird. I swear. The sound from what's his name? Luden's Echo. It's like, come on, if I could get Kiana, that would have been insane. Like, really insane. Really, really insane. Pam, para pam. One virus, obviously, after I sold two, because that's how it usually works. Gonna buy him again. Actually, gonna switch this, because sometimes she's gonna stand here, especially with the woodlands. That's not a good choice. What I prefer to have from the items, man? It's a very good question. Can you not have Yorick's in 3-3, my friend? Sold and an AP rod. Where's my little legend? What the fuck? That's like a necessity, but I still don't want to do Morello. I don't like it. No, this is decent. This is decent. Still gonna wait with the... What's his name? Move them around. What are the people doing? This guy goes full predators, not changing. This guy wants to go for full blade masters. This guy as well. So there are two people like that. Three people. And I'm getting all the Azirs. I'm gonna sell it because there's no chance I'm gonna compete with three other people for an Azir. Jesus Christ, the damage. Ow. Zafrani powinien działać tak, że go fajnie problemy wylitnie, możesz sprzedawać jednostkę ze firmy, zakładać go, kiedy nie może już zmienić, co uważasz? Ja uważam, że to ok. Ja uważam, że to jest akurat ok. Dodaje jakieś tam efekty mechaniczne i planowanie dodatkowe. Więc uważam, że to jest akurat ok. Rod. Oh, that's not good. Holy shit. What the fuck is this shop on level 5? What? Interesting. Now we just need Tarik. The rest we're gonna wait. Gonna lose a little bit of a power level of ours, but that's okay. I'm gonna do it after the carousel. We have 61 HP, we're okay. We're definitely okay. We just need two more of Kianas. That's like our main composition right here. The double Kianas will help us out massively. Then basically we don't need this. Like, this might be used. This probably won't be used. Maybe this one. Silver Yorick, my friend. What are the items would like to use? No AP rod. Shodron would be fine. What's going on in this game? Noise. It's kind of crazy, man. I think this is like my luckiest game ever. Like with the, I don't mean the items, but the rolls, man. The rolls are like insane. Lepok champ. But now I'm just gonna give him more HP. What the fuck? We're just gonna go for level 9 now. We can even do like, we can do Warmog armor on Tarek if we really like to. But I feel like Morello would have been nicer. Skarner? I don't need Skarner. But I still have LB. She's still playable. She gives free assassins. She has the Zephyr, so we can target that easily with her. Inferno Avatar. As soon as I will get something better than LeBlanc, we're gonna switch it, but for now we don't have to. Can you imagine a crystal unit with mountain buff? What is this? Okay. Simple item. So that's it. That's it. We have to do a Warmog. So we're using the Zephyr here as to remove the bait, so Kiana can go for this guy here. Well, they attack actually this one. That's okay. Now he attacks here. She attacks here. Good. The fuck is double Brumble. Double Brumble! Golden Skarnaman. Good thing we actually have the crystal. Czemu lesu jest wybrany Benny na Warusa? Bo LB będę sprzedawał. Nice. Gold, we're looking good. Still, everyone is alive before the carousel, by the way. Very close lobby. Look at this. I am first with 40 HP. Nie smakuje ci gruszka, kochanie? Nie? Slightly annoying. GA is good. Magic resistance is good. Zephyr is good. Po co mi Z, który nic nie robi, jest drogi? Oh, come on, the asshole. Fuck my life. Jesus Christ. All right, we have top four. Trap claw. Oh, okay. Isn't it better to have GA on Amumu? No, because then she can deal the damage. Even when she dies and she ults, the damage is still there when this is going like off, you know? Which is all very important. Shit. We need one more. Oh my god. Noise. Shit. The Zephyr will fuck off. Ah, shit. My bad. I fucked up in this game. In this match. We played against this guy, but it's gonna reset. I really don't want to fight again with him being active. Jesus Christ, man. Unkillable. We're on top two, I guess. Silver Tark is like insane. I don't think we can do much against this guy. To be honest. GG, my friend. Rough. Silver Taric is like insane, man.